Okay, students, today we are going to make a beanstalk. First of all, take a green colored origami sheet. If you don't have an origami sheet, you can take a newspaper and cut it in the shape of a square. It should not be very big. Now, hold that square paper from the corner and start rolling it like this. See, I'm rolling it. Once you reach the edge, the end, use the Fevicol, apply the Fevicol and stick it. Now we have already cut leaves, so you can cut it in green color paper and apply Fevicol at one of the edge and paste it on the roll you had made it. We have already made this.